4th March 2016, Father Tom UZHUNALIL was kidnapped by ISIS terrorists. Four sisters were shot dead. 12 inmates brutally murdered. 18 months in a single room under gunpoint. Rumors spread out. He's going to be crucified on Good Friday. The whole world raised their hands to him. The foster children had only one friend. September 12, 2017. The news was out. He trusted only God the Almighty and his faith only.